To adjust the driver's side mirror, press the L side of the rocker switch on the left side of the steering wheel. Then press the left, right, up, and down arrows on the tilt switch right below it until the mirror angle is right for you. To adjust the right outside mirror, press the R side of the rocker switch and repeat the process. To prevent accidentally adjusting a mirror, the LR rocker switch has a center position that effectively locks out the adjustment control.